testing my moon build. Your host got one-shotted. The Phantom had like 1600 health, so it didn't one-shot him. Oh, there's the two-shot Comet. Oh, wow. That's a good shield buff. Mage builds are so fun. Howdy, YouTube. Elden Dad here. I'm going to be doing some more Elden Ring PvP today, but I got something different. It's a 138 intelligence with a Moonville. I got tired of dexterity, I guess. Watch me go splat. I really want to do some invasions, but I need to sort out this inventory. I'm having a hard time to figuring out what I want to use. Gotta have a Moonville. This is not good. All I have is the guitar. I was sorting out my shit. Oh well, you're gonna see it. He's roll spamming and the summons ain't gonna let me kill him. And he healed. Run back to this guy. Be nice if the Chariot just killed the host for me. Oh, he's frostbitten. Now's my time. Man. I love my guitars. I actually got another invasion immediately after I put the sign down. I didn't even rest at the Grace first. So, I didn't feel like having a Stormfield fight with my guitars. So, this is going to be a positive experience. There's not going to be a fight in this invasion. Alright guys, I'm going to go get my shit sorted out. Thank you. I've seen these guys before, and I don't feel bad about this. Yeah, get eaten, bitch. What's going on here? He's rune-arced. It's hard to tell what his plan was. Well, this is more like it. I want to kill one summon. You attacked me first. Are you in the bathroom, Radon? I didn't even attack you. You wanna wave? And we'll be friends? He's buffing his sword. This is fair game. Oh, don't go down there. Nice. I killed your friend. You want to wave to me now? He doesn't want to be my friend. This is sad. Oh. That's fine. I should wave at him again. Can I get it? Oh, he's throwing daggers at me. This guy's mean. That's fine. I can free aim it. I see his light. Bye, Radon. Hey. What in the ganking fuck is this? I don't trust these guys. Not one bit. Don't you buff. That's nasty damage for this dagger. It really is. I don't like the whip. Put it away, bud. Buh. No, shit. Yeah. No. He's got Moonville. Well, do you have this? You got claws? Then you're not ready, bud. Oh, that was the host. They definitely saw me. I love how this weapon hits from behind in the front. Oh shit. This is probably it. Oh, he died from the after explosion. The co-op. Trying to use Estus. That's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. This build at this level is real fun to play with, so I'm going to keep playing with it. Until next time, Elden Dad out.